the back elbow's way up, and he just doesn't get that transition. So it, in terms of seeing the hand stay up when the elbow goes down, there's none of that here. So it makes for a very steep swing, not getting on plane well, and just, again, there's very small windows to work within in terms of timing.